anticlastic form is a monoshell, a single sheet of metal whose axial and radial curves are oriented in opposite directions. The metal is stretched on the edges and compressed in the middle.
To allow the edges of a shape to stretch, the metal is formed in a bay of an anticlastic stake that is tighter than the axial and radial curves currently in the metal.